A Patiala House court on Tuesday remanded SAR Geelani, former Delhi University lecturer, to two-day police custody after he was booked for sedition for allegedly organising an event to mark the death anniversary of Parliament attack convict Afzal Guru at the Press Club of India on February 10. Geelani was detained on Monday night and questioned for several hours before being put under arrest. Correspondent Sunu and Sushil Batra from New Delhi for ANI.